Everyone, it's Mama Bia here. I'm coming to you with another CivCraft video on YouTube. This video is to show you pretty much a day in the life of where are we? Spawn Bottom in CivCraft. So some of my videos have gotten footage already, sped up footage on like building a farm and all that kind of stuff, but this is just part of the daily activity. So today I have already harvested the farm, and because we have windmills I don't need to seed it, so that's nice and handy. I have also already harvested the tree farm, and then that was when I decided, well, I might do a video on all of it. So you can pretty much get an idea of how much work is involved, at least at the start, because we are still like only on like level 4 or something like that of our town. So once things get a little bit more automated, it gets a bit easier, but at the moment, when you are semi small, then this is the legwork that you still need to do. So I think what I need to do today is I need to expand the rest of my farm out. So I'm going to build some of the auto harvester items. I still need to do the quests in the granary. I also need to do the quest in the lab. I also need to harvest my upstairs farms and then extend out the farm. So I'm just going to record the whole time, and I don't know, maybe you get an idea of how much time that you need to spend in this game. We all do it, and especially at the very start of a phase, a lot of hard work is required. So I will get started into this recording.
took my love and gave it back. It's yours to leave, but it won't keep me from this heart. And I'll try to carry on again, but I never really knew that it was over.
You're breaking.